Just a quick video on my gaming setup. Pan over to the computer. Put this out of the way. It's got the EVGA GeForce GTX 1070 Superclocked, AMD Ryzen 7 1700 overclocked at 3.7, I believe. 32 gigs of DDR4 RAM, those two sticks right there. Generic 500 watt power supply, which I may be replacing, and lots of case fans. CPU light is RGB as well, in case anyone was wondering. And that's about it. Oh, 1080p monitor, just a generic 21 inch from AOC, I believe. And yep.